Oh, we meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop. In your tongue, I believe I would be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment, using an ancient technique unique to my people. Normally, I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain that they will please you. I require no payment this time, but you must bring me a wondrous soul. My technique absolutely requires it. I trust you will understand. The nature of an item is greatly influenced by the soul that was used to create it. They can be tricky to use, but when wielded properly, are extremely powerful. This is what I meant by unique. These wares are not for use by ordinary folk. It's hard to believe now. But this land was once a flourishing kingdom. Its king, Vendrick, came close to unlocking the essence of the soul. What a dazzling soul he surely had. Imagine what I might create with such a powerful soul. It is said that our technique originates from a strange being that inhabited this land. A pale beast that lived long, long ago. We don't even know what exactly it was. If you find a wondrous soul, bring it by for me to have a look. Do you find me strange? You humans are always this way. The way you glare at any unfamiliar creature. That mix of curiosity, fear, and revulsion. Oh, it hardly concerns me. The nature of an item is great. They can this. Come back again if you find another soul. What do you desire? It's hard to believe now. It's king. Imagine. Come again. Mm.
has come this far, not for a very long while. Young Arlo, do you wish to share this curse? Then accept the fate of your ilk, and face the trials that await you. And yes, you have already joined the Crestfallen. Young Arlo, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Only a true monarch can make such a choice. Very few indeed have come even this far. And yet your journey is far from over. Half-grown Hollow, have you what it takes? Truly? Young Hollow, seek after Venric. He who almost became a true monarch. The Venric is certain to guide your way. Fledgling Hollow, may we meet again?
You. What do you want? That bastard's run off somewhere.
Thank you.
your ring. That's his ring. You're not friends with the bastard, are you? Hand that ring over to me. He's no friend of yours. You can do without it. Think carefully before you answer. You killed him, didn't you? Fair play. As long as he got what he deserved. Here, take this and go to my bottle down the way. What's there is yours. Just a small token of appreciation. You did me well. You did me well. You did me well.
It is said that our technique would be so.
Leave a nasty scar.
You are blessed with a myriad of souls. Bearer of the curse, make your way to the castle. That tiny thing inside... bearer of the curse. See. Hello again. Be safe.
Quite a hive of activity we are these days.
I'd forgotten how much comfort a little companionship can bring.
Once I'd lost everything, but now I am grateful for what you have taught me. It is very little, but please, take this. Have you seen that pit, that in a rush?
Well, you've grown quite a bit, haven't you? Your scent is lovelier than it's ever been. Why not trot along to the castle and meet the king? Long ago, he smelled just like you. Not so much anymore, though. He's quite rancid by now. But we cats love that. It's an acquired taste. Once, people tried to round up the undead and hide them away from the world. They thought that imprisoning the undead would solve the problem. They created a towering bastille to contain them, but in the end, it did no good. The lost sinner lives deep within the Bastille. The fool, trying to light the first flame. Why do people try so hard to be beautiful? We cats are born beautiful, of course. The human ego. Huh? And they don't even see the folly of their ways. But that's what makes watching humankind so delightful. It reminds me of someone who lived long ago. A vainglorious liar who ended up hurling himself into the flames. Now he's Icarus Earth, if I'm not mistaken. You've seen that gaping hole here? Well, there's nasty little vermin down there. Although who you seek is even further below, and has been down there for a very, very long time. He's plumb rotten by now, I'm sure. Men develop the most peculiar fascinations. Sometimes their fascinations seem to take control, till there's very little man left. Oh, it's like that awful traitor long ago. He coveted what he did not have, and it drove him mad. What a curious conundrum. The writhing ruin keeps searching as we speak. Searching for its heart's desire. Once... people tried to run. They the lock the f-
You've been long away. What? No interest.
Thank you.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Thank you. Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional?
His Highness. Where has he gone?
You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Velstadt. Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the King has... The Queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dranglake. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean, and defeated the giants, with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything. My lord made magnificent findings, even... Oh, King Vendrick. Gone so soon? Be safe on your travels.
bearer of the Sikh souls. Large.
Well, you've grown quite a bit, haven't you? Your scent is lovelier than it's ever been. Why not trot along to the Carth and meet the king? Long ago, he smelled just like you. Not so much anymore. He's quite rancid by now, but we cats love that. Why do people try so hard? You've had quite a journey, I can see. You must have a glorious number of souls by now. What a wonderful feeling that must be. Miracles have been passed down through us since the first. Isn't it extraordinary to think they've existed since the very origins of the world? And now... Oh, dumpsters.
Welcome, visitor.